To the channel, Dodgy Gaming here with game number 2 in the 12 games of Christmas. And as you can see, today's game is WWE 2K18. So a recent acquisition, this one I got in the Black Friday sale, downloaded and had a quick look at, and haven't really had a look at since. But that's changing today. And who else could it be? Who else could it be for me to fight with today but Rusev? It is Rusev Day. And I'm going to remove Lana as his manager. And instead, we're going to go with who else but the person who I'm desperately trying to remember what the commentary team dub him as on SmackDown Live now. It's the Sultan of Song or the something of Song. It's Aiden English. He's going to be in Rusev's corner. And this is taking place at SummerSlam. Rusev versus Enzo Amore. Now, I should point out I haven't played this game that much. Like I said, I downloaded it after I got it on the previous sale, had a quick look, had a quick match, so I may not fare very well. I'm not sure at all. But we're in Brooklyn, we're at the Barclays Center, it's SummerSlam weekend, the crowd are on their feet for Rusev. It is Rusev Day, and they've obviously forgotten because they're booing him. Okay, come on. This is Rusev. This is the man who brought us Rusev there. Now this game, I mean, that's a fairly decent gaming laptop. But I've had to drop the graphics settings here, and we can still see even now. I don't know how well this is going to show up on OBS, but there's some lines coming across the screen. Multi-man matches seem to be an issue. I did like a stress test or something in the extras menu for that, benchmark test, as they call it, and it was approaching Switch levels of choppiness when it was a six-person Hell in a Cell match that went through the test, so probably going to have to play with the graphics settings on this a bit more, or if this is something that potentially becomes a regular feature on the channel, I'm going to have to avoid multi-man matches, perhaps. Yeah, something funky is going on with the ring post there as well. Okay, so here comes Enzo, and is there any way to skip his entrance? I started getting annoyed with Enzo a long time before he was turned heel. But he's getting cheered. Come on, this is the wrong way around. Doing Enzo and chanting Rusev Day.
My name is Enzo.
Breakout. Well, that certainly shut him up. So I get to go and beat him up before the match even begins. Fantastic. Rusev sprinting up the ramp, and he missed. Oh, there we go. Big kick. There you go. That'll shut you up, Enzo. Now we'll just stomp away. Oh, nice stuff, Rusev. It looked like he was setting him up for something there. There we go. On the ramp. Just working that arm straight away. Oh. Come on, Aiden. Don't just stand there. Do something. The match hasn't started. It's all legal. To duck it, and Aiden's just taking a front row seat or stand. There we go, finally doing something useful. Toss that man down the ramp. Of course, this is fitting. Last couple of SummerSlam. Whoops, that was mistimed. Sorry, Rusev. Last couple of SummerSlams, Rusev has, of course, had brawls before matches. I think a couple of years ago it was a Roman Reigns, wasn't it? They didn't even start their match, they just beat each other up. And then this year, of course, the thing that set the whole Rusev Day in motion, he beat up Randy Orton before the match, but when the match officially started, ate an RKO and got embarrassed. I'm gonna. Should we take this down to the ring? Aiden, you stay there and finish him off, and I'm just gonna waltz down to the ring to get this match started. How do we... Oh, there we go. Let's bring out our weapon. There we go. Let's make this a bit more brutal. Oh! Brutalizing Enzo before the bell's even rung. The winner is Enzo Amore. I guess I must have been disqualified or something. I'm assuming. Oh, that just seemed to... show up for no reason. It's Rusev Day. Okay, let's give him a rematch. Okay, so I'm gonna give him a rematch. We'll actually have a match this time. We're just starting right away in the ring. Oh, and a wild swing from Rusev and he's missed. And I'm too late with the reversal. I think the last WWE game I had was 2K15 on the PlayStation 3, and the reversals were killing me then, and they're still killing me now, even in the PC version. Just too late all the time. And then I start randomly hitting the button, and I get too early, or too fast. Come on, Rusev, just ground and pound, just kick him and punch him. Oh no. Oh, this is not going well. Ah, we've got a reversal then. Nice one. Oh, and a running drop kick. Fantastic. Oh, and he missed. He lunged and he missed. Oh, whoops. That was not supposed to happen. Okay, whoops. He obviously got a bit mad and just took it out on the referee. Okay, nothing happened. It was Enzo. Enzo did it. See, the one who's escaped from the ring. Oh, I went for the big kick. And missed it. The match kick, I think they call that one, don't they? There we go. Go, Rusev. Grind him down. Work that shoulder. Inflict the pain. It's Rusev Day. Oh, and I keep missing with that kick. Oh, and this time I got the ref with it. Oh, no. Sorry, ref. I don't know why I'm targeting the ref. Come on, ref. Disqualify Enzo. He's clearly breaking the rules here. Oh, too late again. Come on. This is not good. And this time I was too fat, and then I got it. Okay, let's just try and pin him and be done with it. Only a one count. Really, me. The referee is kind of sluggish for some reason. Okay, let's go to the ropes, see what Rusev can do from here. Whoa! Come on, let's pin him. Two. Oh, it's a two count. Okay, better stuff from Rusev now. Come on, Rusev. That's it. Slap it on the shoulder there. The crowd are not into this match, though, at the moment. And who can blame them? It's like too much Amore and not enough Rusev Day. I finally got the kick. Double axe handle thingy. Am I going to slap one on his shoulder again? Okay, I need to find a different move to be hitting there. The fans are getting a bit bored with this one, I think. Okay, I'm not going to pin him just yet. I'm going to go for that big splash off the top again. And there we go. We got him. Going for another pin. Two. And he kicks out on two again. How are you doing? He's not doing very well at the moment, people. There we go, big Rusev move coming up. Nice one, Rusev. Go for the pin. See if we can keep him down this time. One, two, oh. Kick out again. Rusev can't believe it. Oh no, there's a comeback from Enzo. Ah, and he's wasting his time playing to the crowd. Oh no, he's blocking me now. Oh, another ref bump. Oh, the signature move there and I missed it. Oh no. Oh no. Okay. Good job, Aiden English has caused the distraction. Fantastic. Oh, so he's gone for my signature move. Oh no, and he's hit me with his finisher. Oh no, can we kick out of this? Oh, and he kick out on two. Got it, fantastic. Good job, Rusev. Heightened the drama. Now let's get up and get out of here. Got to finish this guy off. Okay. Oh, it's too late. Oh, no. Come on. I was holding R, but I didn't escape. Okay, come on. Come on, Rusev. You've got to get back into this. Aiden English, you've got to, help us out here somehow, man. Too late. Again with the reversal. Oh, no. Oh, it's again too late with the reversal. Come on. Again, too late. Okay, escape, escape. He's not escaping. Oh dear, he made this game as tough. Too fast this time. Too late, too fast, too late, too fast. Oh, there we go. Rusev is back in it. Oh no, he's not. Oh, come on. Finally, we get out of the ring. Okay, a bit of recovery time for Rusev. This match has turned out much tougher than he expected. But I do have a finisher. So, gotta get that finisher. Get back in the ring, Rusev. Come on, what are you doing? Okay. Now let's sucker him in. Oh, no, come on. I guess the finish is going to be the accolade, so I've got to knock Enzo down. Oh, but I can't counter him. Oh, God, this is frustrating. Now, this match has gone on way too long. This game was made before WWE had started to believe in Rusev. Ah, and the finish didn't popped up, but he's gone. Come on, knock him off his feet. Okay, let's go for the finisher. No, going for the pin. One, two. Okay, we'll take it. We'll take it. Rusev wins. Not a great match by any means. Not a classic match. Obviously, got to go back and work on the controls for this. But, oh, there we go. Beautiful stuff from Rusev. Well, we tried it out. We experimented with the game, so... If you're into this kind of thing, if you like WWE videos, you want to see some more of these, hit that like button. Let's see if we can get, let's say, 10 likes on this one. We'll make another video. If we get more than 10 likes, we'll even consider a mini-series. Don't forget, if you are into WWE or other wrestling, Kayfabe Today, kayfabetoday.com is a site you should be checking out for reviews and opinions. I'm part of the writing team there. You can check out my weekly SmackDown and NXT reviews. So thanks for watching. I'm Dodgy Gamer. And I'll see you again for another game of Christmas next time.